So wondering connection, we're turning from base leg onto final to land at Dallas Fort Worth Airport in Texas. We're on an American Airlines flight from Nassau. It's awful hot here. The last temperature we heard was about 104 degrees. It's a lot of heat haze, so the visibility has not been wonderful. Flight has been uneventful. I think we're lined up on final now. Big freeway down here. Not terribly busy on a late Saturday afternoon, early evening. Sounds like the gear have just gone down. Improving a little bit as we descend through some of the heat layers and haze. One more big freeway to cross here, and then we should be very close to the end of the runway, Dallas-Fort Worth. There we are, we're over the airport territory. Active runway here, and we're now on the taxi to the terminal building. So wondering Canucks signing out from Dallas Fort Worth on an American Airlines flight. Give us a like, subscribe to the channel, travel with us when you can't travel from home. Stay tuned for more videos.